Hey everyone, you're watching Wisdom Shorts. One math teacher started writing on the board. Suddenly there was chaos in the class because the teacher's last statement was wrong. Students started making fun of the teacher. The teacher waited for everyone to shut their mouth and said, "Even though I wrote everything correctly, no one appreciated me. But when I made one mistake, you didn't wait for a second to point out that mistake. I purposefully made that mistake to teach you all a life lesson. Even if you do everything right in life, people will notice the smallest of mistakes and they will criticize you. They'll make fun of you. Don't let criticism destroy your dreams. The only person who never makes a mistake is the one who doesn't do anything." There's a similar story about a black dot on a white paper. If I ask you, what is this? The standard answer is, it's a black dot, right? But there is also white space, much bigger than the black dot. But we focus on the black dot, right? That's human nature. I remember when this Bahubali movie came out, there were YouTube videos on mistakes made in Bahubali, right? See, such an amazing movie created with a lot of passion. Instead of appreciating that, there were folks who were focusing on the black dots. Our media is filled with black dots to get our attention. A typical newspaper is nothing but a white paper filled with black dots. See, our present life is actually beautiful. A lot of white space. There are many things which we can be grateful for. But you know, sometimes we choose to focus only on the black spots. The health issue, you know, that's bothering you, or lack of money, relationship issues, disappointment with a friend, a lot of other actually insignificant issues. Be mindful of what you focus on, because whatever we focus on expands. Wherever our focus goes, the energy flows there. Have you noticed this? There are some people, their job is only to find black dots. Whatever good you do, they will ignore everything and notice only what went wrong. They have this eye for black dots, like auditors. You know, I'm sure that you've experienced this. Internal auditors and external auditors, they're trained to look for black dots. Because they're searching for it, they'll find it. And if you don't mind, just do this experiment with me. So wherever you are right now, so look everything in your room that is brown. Wherever you are right now. So notice everything that is brown in your place. Brown color. Okay, now close your eyes. I want you to visualize everything that is green in your place. Everything that is green in color. Just visualize that. Difficult, right? More of brown will come. So we see more of what we focus on. I repeat, wherever our focus goes, the energy flows there. If you focus on black dots in our life, you'll see more of it. And the black dot expands. So condition your mind to look at the brighter side of things. Beautiful white space in our lives. Appreciate it. Whatever you appreciate in life, those things will appreciate more. Thank you so much for watching. I'm Srijit Krishnan. Stay happy, stay healthy.